In this example, we are given that when a hypothetical atom with Z equals to 1, potential energy of electron at a distance r from nucleus is given as U is equals to minus KE ln of r. For such an atom, we are required to calculate the radius of nth orbit, assuming Bohr model to be valid for this atom. Now, in this situation, you can see the energy of electron for the binding of nucleus is given as minus KE natural log of the distance of electron from the nucleus. Using this, we can directly find out the binding force on electron is, this force we can write as mod of du by dr, which is providing the centripetal force for circular motion. And here on differentiating, we are getting it KE by r. And if we consider Bohr model to be valid, we can directly write from first postulate of Bohr model for nth orbit, the force is KE over Rn, and this will provide the centripetal force for which we can write MVn square over Rn. Here you can see the value of Rn gets cancelled out, and we are getting the value of speed of electron in nth orbit, this root of KE by m. Here you can see this is a constant. For any orbit, the value of speed of electron remains constant if the potential energy of electron with nucleus is given by this relation. Now, from second postulate of Bohr model, here we can write by angular momentum quantization mvn rn must be equals to n times h over 2 pi if Bohr model is considered to be valid. Here the radius of nth orbit we can see it is nh over 2 pi m vn. Now the value of vn we can substitute from here. This will give us nh over 2 pi m. The speed of electron in nth orbit is a constant, is ke by m to power 1 by 2. And on further simplifying, the value of radius of electron in nth orbit, electron revolution in nth orbit can be given as nh over 2 pi root of KME. That will be the answer to this problem.